Commission of the Criminal Law, you may know that we are members of the leading organization of international academic institutions such as BAU Istanbul, is our mother university, of course, and then BAU Washington, BAU Turkey, BAU Cyprus. We have also academic centers in Hong Kong, in Colombia, in Canada language schools. And in 2004, we opened the Academy here, which is a school for foreigners, recognized by three main Italian ministries, so the Ministry of Education, the Ministry of Foreign Affairs, and the Ministry of Interiors. We continue the presentation, but before I want to introduce you Professor Pinti, the representatives of Unita Sapienza, Campus Uccida del Settore Unita Sapienza, and this center provides basically the upgrade for our short programs to be continued and leading to a degree, not only of students who want to continue their studies online. For professional lecture. So again, we provide a face-to-face program for 3 months in fashion and luxury. So if you look at the second page, the back page, so the first month is concentrated on the fundamentals of Italian fashion and design. So the districts, our districts of fashion work in Italy, because we have a specific configuration, maybe you know, in clusters, no? Areas of excellence for this specific sector of fashion and luxury. And then the second week is dedicated to design thinking, so how Italians think design, because we have a specific approach based not only on creativity but also on the concept of scarce resources. So basically, Italian creativity works as kind of multiplier of our scarce resources. And this is like an intangible asset that we possess, we have, and we are going to explain to you in the second module. And finally, the third module is about branding. So how we do branding and how we do marketing in Italy, specifically for the fashion and luxury. And many companies here in Italy are undergoing consistent adaptation to the 4.0 industry. So with this program, we can provide from 3 to 6 months, depending on the interest and specialization of your students, in subjects such as the Internet of Things, 4.0 industry, industrial innovation, and so forth. And then afterwards can lead to the enrollment with 30 up to 50 credits in the bachelor in computer engineering or industrial engineering. As I said, with the universities, which make part of our network. But indeed, this program can be offered also in a shorter format, very, very short, even for the students attending high schools. So we might organize, especially for STEM schools or for technical colleges, even 2 weeks of internships on the road, which is basically the format that you were illustrating in the second part of the video, consisting in visits and in-company training, so visits to the company basically, touching all the districts of the Italian excellence. This program is 2,500 credits, excluding accommodation. This program can be completed as a certificate, independent certificate. So even organized for junior or for professionals. So depending on the level, we arrange the given set of training and info. And at the end of this certificate, should your students wish to continue and get a degree in this kind of studies, they can continue on the online platform with the Telematic University, and so complete in 2 years and a half all the requirements for an Italian degree. Flat per person per month may vary like from area to area. They can start from 450 at maximum to 600 per person per month.